One person once said you cannot compare the strength of a woman with any other strength. While most people realize the stereotypes are untrue, many still make assumptions based on gender. The many stereotypes we may all be guilty of, such as assuming that women can never be in charge. Stella Gatwiri Kenyo is one of the women who has gone overboard to prove that any woman can be in charge. She is the founder and owner of Pork City, which is located at the heart of Thika Town. Pork City specializes in pork meat. Unlike other employees, she has employed two deaf employees who she has learned to communicate with effectively. She believes that everyone in the society should be treated equally and that no discrimination should exist against the physically challenged.
Pork City Butcheries, where we specialize on pork meat. Though one of the branches we have other meat like rabbit, chicken and buzi, out of customer demand, but our main specialty is pork. Yeah, it was back in 2010, the year 2010. This was a turning point in my life. The founder of Pork City was my late husband, got an accident and left us. I was in former employment in the church, in the PCA church, and I had no other reason than to quit the job and take over the business and run his dream that I really believed in. So I decided to pursue the business rather than being formally employed.
Despite beating the odds, she has faced many challenges both as a woman in charge and as the head of Pork City. Being a woman who is the head of one of the biggest pork meat company, her male counterparts in the same industry have tried to bring her down several times, but she has stood still to keep her company going. Recently, a group of more than 50 men attacked her company and damaged property worth thousands of shillings. This was not the first time the company has been attacked. However, everything went back to normal as the incident did not make her lose hope. Stella is just but one of the many women who have stood firm to make sure that the word strong and women never lose its meaning in the society.
I think with the competitors, we still have a vision. I am not worried about them because I know where I am going. That is what I would say of Fox City. Yeah.
That's a woman.